Schule. This camera up another day, but I got my little brother following me to the barber shop, and he's driving on our mom's ES350. He's dead set on getting the IS350 for his first car. He doesn't want to get anything else, and I've been actively trying to, you know, just throw other cars at him so he doesn't get dead set on this car. He wants a third gen, like 2014 to like 16 is what he's been looking for, and he'll be driving probably next year. So he's looking for a good first car, and the IS is honestly a very great platform for a first time car owner, especially a teenager. It gives you the best out of everything that you could really want in a car. The only downside is it's kind of small, but you know, the rule is, if you're taller than me, you don't really need to be here anyway. He's like the same height as me. Y'all seen him probably in a couple videos before. But we're mobbing. Like, he's driven with me and my brother a couple of times before. But it's always, like, funny when he's, like, following us. I don't know why. It is such a weird feeling. Like, oh my God. Y'all get the feeling. Like, if y'all got any friends or brothers or anyone who was, like, not into cars, and then you got them in the cars, you get the feeling. Cause like before, when he was looking for his car and shit, and what he was gonna do, he was like, yeah, I don't care about going fast or being fast, and I'm not gonna speed or mod my car. And as you know, of course, we kept talking to him and he kept being around us and stuff. Well, it's between a 340 and a IS350. The 340, I'll be faster than both of y'all. So it's been funny as hell. I haven't even gotten any B-roll of him because we're almost at the shop now, but he doesn't like being recorded either, so I'm gonna have to sneak the footage. But this is funny, I don't know, I just thought I'd record that. Y'all see him? I'm trying not to go off road. I had to turn off my Chicho to record this. Ain't trying to get copyrighted. But oh, that man whipping! Oh snap! After I get my hair cut, I'm a hoop for a little, then I need to wash this dirty yo, because she has not been clean in months, honestly. The inside and the outside are both dirty, so I guess I'm going to go ahead and take y'all with me there. As far as the car is gone, I haven't really done anything since the hood. I do need to go ahead and get retuned, so trust me, everyone hit me up in the comments and on IG. Trust me, I'm working on it currently, so, you know. Everything takes time. I'm only 21 and I work, you know, minimum wage job. So not the richest guy right now, you know, but most definitely I'm still working on everything with the car. The channel getting monetized was amazing too. Like, that helps out a little, and I haven't even really made nothing off YouTube yet, but that was just such a big milestone I wanted to reach before the end of this year. I'm really glad I was able to do that with all you guys' help. Y'all are literally the best. I'm trying not to take all these long ass hiatuses from YouTube, but it's just right now I'm not doing much with the car anyway, so I haven't been recording much. But content will be coming soon, I promise. I'm working on a lot of things right now, not even with just this car, but plans to have multiple cars. So I'm pretty sure I've talked, well, said something about it before in one of these videos, but yeah, like, trying to get all this stuff done, putting all these plays in place, and hopefully it's gonna lead to something, you know, eventually, one day. That's the goal. But yeah, getting the haircut, going to the car wash. I do have some parts I still need to get painted so the bumper can be done. And then I think I'm gonna just throw back on the carbon fiber lip, even though it's pretty much destroyed. I'm gonna just throw it on until we get a new one. I guess I'll show you guys that when I get back to the house. And then the trunk is still, that joint is still getting worked on. You know, there's no new updates on the trunk, but I'm gonna talk to y'all after this cut.
Look at that boy whipping!
Ah! That boy whipping. That boy is, that's really my son, y'all. Y'all don't get it. Like, I got a lot of sons, but he's really like my firstborn. Like, oh, I'm so proud of that boy. Y'all tell him in the comments, or I'm gonna link his IG too. Y'all throw in some cars if y'all see anything for sale, you know. He's dead set on an IS350, which is not a bad option. I just don't want him to feel like that's the only thing out here. But yeah. Driving now and stuff. I'm so proud of you, boy. Oh, let me unlock it. Unlock it. He did all this for a piece of gum, y'all. Yep, it's in there. You got anything you want to say to the vlog?
Nothing much, folks.
Nothing much. I told them to send you some ISs they see for sale and stuff. Since you dead set on that vehicle. Sir. You have to get used to it. How come you don't like being on camera? It's just awkward. You feel like it's a violation of your privacy? But you're gonna do YouTube soon. That's crazy. Crazy. Let's get our haircut. So it's between a 340, a C450, and an IS350. Yes, oh, that's the C450. Not the AMG, just the regular. Oh, you want the AMG?
Yeah.
Oh, you got big money. You got big money getting the AMG.
Nice.
That's what you want. Damn, rich guy. Let me show y'all. Let me show y'all the cut. Oh, y'all can't even see it because it's the lighting bad. Hold up. Oh, your boy done been revived, my nigga. Oh, I just got revived. It's crazy. I was looking at some of like my older YouTube videos. Not even older. It hasn't even been a full year yet, which is crazy. But like some of my first videos, I ain't have like no facial hair. My dreads was shorter. It's really been a whole like journey so far, which is crazy. It hasn't even been a full year yet. But your boy just got like, yeah, quick little 30 minute hour workout. Hopefully somebody pull up so I can get some runs in. Okay, of course my camera dies when people pull up to actually move. So yeah, got no footage of that. But my tired, sweaty, stinky ass is about to take this jump to the car wash so it can get its stinky, dirty ass a bath. And time to clean this little dirty. Ooh, she's dirty. Look at this. Have not cleaned her. Side note, I'm probably the worst YouTuber. Like, my camera is literally always out of focus. And I don't have my wallet. R.I.P. Chris, bro. About to go get my wallet and throw on some sweatpants. So, I guess it was alright. Hopefully, the camera don't die. Yeah. Let's get... I'm sure it's probably hard as hell to hear me, but she's looking way fucking better after this wash, yo. She needed it. The wheels are shining, looking good. I'm gonna get the roof rewrapped soon because it's almost been 2 years. But man, look at the carbon. Oh my god. Say hi to yourself. Nice little. Oh, looking way better. Everything coming back together. Just waiting on a couple parts, but. Of course the camera's about to die again. I'm gonna just do the outro now. Like, comment, subscribe. You know I love y'all. All that good shit.